This man is clearly, by far, the most gifted receiver who has ever come along in the history of this league.
No doubt in my mind, he will go down as the best receiver ever to play this game.
I guess I don't.